How to install Teamviewer on your Mac? Teamviewer is a software that allows you to remote into another computer, smartphone, or tablet while you are on the road. Teamviewer provides easy, fast, and secure remote access and is already used on more than 1 billion devices worldwide. Let's see how to install Teamviewer on MacBook. First, we need to open your preferred browser. It does not matter what you use, but I will do this on Safari. On the address bar, write teamviewer.com. On this page, tap Accept Cookies if you get this. Click on Download for free. Now click Allow for the software to start downloading. On the bottom, you will see that the file is downloaded. Click on the Downloads. You will have a file called Teamviewer. Click it. Now double-click the icon to start Teamviewer. The installation process has started. Click Continue. Click again to continue. Click Agree. Click Install. Use your password or fingerprint to allow this install. Teamviewer is installed. Click Close. Here, I would suggest clicking Move to the bin, as you will no longer need the installer. Now click Continue. You can set up unattended access to your PC. What is this? You can set up a password that will allow connecting to the PC using this custom password. Please do not give this password to anybody, as they will have access to your laptop anytime it is open. You can skip this step as well. Click Finish. Now you will have to give access to some permission for Teamviewer. Click Request Access on Screen Recording. Click Open System Preferences. Click on the bottom on the Config icon. Check the Teamviewer checkbox. Click Quit Now and open the Teamviewer again. Click Allow to see the notification for the Teamviewer. Click on the warning button from the top. Tap again, Request Access to Accessibility. Click Open System Preferences. Now click the lock from the bottom of this window to make changes. Use your password or fingerprint. Check the Teamviewer checkbox. Tap again, Open Full Disk Access Preferences. Now click the lock from the bottom on this window to make changes. Use your password or fingerprint. Check the Teamviewer checkbox. Let's click on Later. Now, when you go on Teamviewer, you will see the full permission has been set. You have now installed Teamviewer on your MacBook. This software will need an ID to connect to a remote PC. Your Mac will also have an ID and password. If you wish to allow somebody to connect to your Mac, give your ID and password. Please be careful to give this only to people you know. If this was useful, please like, share, and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.